By the way, our feature guest tonight is he's playing tonight with the band, and we've got a gig coming up on Friday at the Ridge, band called Better Than Bowling, and I got a chance to rehearse with them last night and ate some great lasagna. And George created a drink. It's called the George Newton. Wow, that was that took some thought, huh? can I tell people what it is, George? No, I know. It's got liquor in it, and makes for an interesting drive home. Anyway, lasagna, Caesar salad, great bunch of musicians, really cool tunes, and looking forward to it. But in the meantime, George is going to hang up there, and my definition of George is making everything sound better since forever. It's kind of like Bluetooth. Everything goes better with Bluetooth. And George.
How was the sauce, Richie? Okay. Richie, the sauce was good. How was the sauce? How was the sauce?
The sauce was good. It really was. Cooked by a non-Italian. It was really good.
In case you don't know, that's Richie's name. Richie the sauce man.
I have a higher standard.
We all understand that you're so good about it.
Sicilian?
Very good.
Give us 15 to 20 minutes to come over the next two and we'll play and then we'll bring some people up.
I don't know, shout one out. We'll play anything. Okay, we'll just sit here.
Well, we made quite an impression, huh? What do you want to hear? Nothing!
We're happy just talking about long story.
We're like,
that reminds me. Saturday night, there's like a truly fantastic performer right here at the Limp Lizard.
Who is it?
That escapes me.
Who is it?
I was here on my actual birthday on June 21st, and I had like a whole bunch of you guys were here, and a whole bunch of my friends and relatives on my birthday because I was turning like 100, and my kids were up here. We had the whole band set up. These guys, out of the kindness of their hearts, showed up. We did a bunch of these songs. And this Saturday, I'm back here, and I'm all alone this time. Me and my acoustic guitar and all the stuff that I usually do and a couple new ones. So if you happen to be in the neighborhood around 7 o'clock this Saturday, please stop in. You know the food is good. The attitude is awesome. And I'll play a couple of halfway decent tunes for you.
If you haven't seen Dave's solo act, it's awesome. It's amazing. His music selection, everything, his performance is great. So I could definitely come check it out.
805. How about ZZ Top? ZZ Top. We did a ZZ Top. Can we do it? Why you're this close? That's war. How about something semi-funky? That's the exact positive reaction we were hoping for.
That's what, because it does it so well.
These guys, they do this to me like every other week, they'll call out a song that I've never sang before in my life. And last time they did it, it was another Stevie Wonder song. And I wish Aaron had been here, because there were two or three notes in that song that only this man right here can hit. No one else, just him and Stevie Wonder, that's it.
Thank you.
ever seen him.
And last time.
Hey, no, I'll give you the other one because that was really scary, but that was good. That was really good.
All right, who signed up here? You, lady? What are you, sing? Dance? Yes. We can't tell what she do.
I know somebody who can. I know.
Oh, Bob's here.
Oh, I didn't hear him. It's time for you, Mr. Robinson.
Thank you.
I've looked about 30 times and I do not have those notes on my guitar.
Thank you.
know, it's funny, since you turned 21, your voice is really mellow. It's really...
Yeah, you lost an octave.
Thank you. Air mattress that was This is it, man.
Kind of freelance.
Yeah, you're great on the guitar.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, thank you very much. Struggling to keep up.
They may have to keep up with you.
Yeah. if it's okay if I leave this
it's
here.
It's just fine. Yeah.
Thank you.
Yep, it's fine.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
playing in Hannibal tomorrow.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
That's Rob O'Reilly. You know, I got tired just listening to this. That's a lot of work. Maybe. Oh my God.
Okay.
And once again for our birthday boy, Mr. Albert Simpkins on the drums. And also, we got a special thanks to Kathy Kalish and Mark Matthews. Great job, you guys. Thank you.
Thank you.
for doing this. Not much, but I can hear it. Hey, a quarter on sound, yeah. We're gonna give you something to close.
Huh? Sam Cook!
We'll be right back. She's outvoted. She's like, I gotta do another one. Wow, thank you very much. One more in your life. I gotta go to New York soon. Punch in my heart, baby, set me free. You don't care. You don't care a thing. Set me free. Watch it.
Thank you.
to congratulate Edgar on buying his new bass.
The fashionable 90-degree neck.
You sound like a car driver.
All right, you got two together right there. Dang. If I felt like that, actually I did fall like that. All right, give it up for Edgar. You know how it is when those football players fall. So come on now. It's all right, it's all right. We'll soon find out. He wants me to do this, whatever Edgar wants me to do, so. I'm easy like that.
Your pants so tight.
know you haven't lived until you've had Gwen's Christie scream in your ear at double high C, really. You know, I was deaf when I got here, now it's even worse. Alright, we have three birthdays. Barry Ruiz was first. The youngest, he was a fetus when he started coming in here. Albert Simpkins, of course, is now. Miss Julie Howard, who came in from Auburn. You all got to sing tonight, girl. When you came out and got some new awards, didn't get a chance to sing.
Well, my birthday's in January, and I hate the winter, so my birthday's tonight, too. I decided I'm celebrating. 'Cause he's George freaking Newton, that's why. And tonight, Corn, Mr. Jeff Stockham, director of the 6 o'clock news, David Pass.
Yeah, you know you can all sing along. We're gonna do real quick, cause quick song.